Today is the first day of February, marking the beginning of Black History Month here in this country. The origins of Black History Month trace back to 1926, when a Harvard historian started a history week to spread awareness and share the accomplishments of African Americans. President Gerald Ford officially recognized February as Black History Month in 1976.